No.
Madonna.
Mariah Carey.
That Vampire's Diaries chick, Nina, whatever, Dobrev. Nina Dobrev. She's hot. She's way hot.
Lana.
Oh, God.
Lana Del Rey. Yep.
For a long time, it was Natalie Imbruglia. Now, it might still be Natalie Imbruglia. I think her and Daniel Johns from Silverchair, I think they might have split up. I'm pretty sure, so. I don't know. Natalie, I mean, well, I'm married now, so it doesn't matter, so.
Lizzie Kaplan. She's my free pass.
Oh, Lizzie Kaplan.
Lizzie Kaplan.
Kat Dennings.
Leaf Phoenix. Before he was walking.
Leaf
Phoenix.
Erickson.
I have many. I'm from Portugal, so we definitely look up to all these celebrities. But I think Elvira, the mistress of the dark, could sleep in my coffin anytime.
Celebrity crush, Tom Brady. Does that count as a celebrity?
I was a big fan of Pamela Anderson back in the days, but right now, I don't know, I might say maybe Eva Longoria, maybe?